There's no new Beast of Metal, so can't even count.
Okay.
Hi guys, I'm Zane from the Matt.
Hello guys, I'm Jock.
We are very excited to be doing race briefing. It's slightly windy, and I hope you guys can hear our little video here. We just want to do race briefing tonight. Hopefully most of you have registered already by the time you've watching this. We're super excited to be able to host this event. Jock and I have both been putting in lots of hard work to be able to have this event take place, and we hope you're going to enjoy the beautiful mountains to the back of us here this weekend. Jock's going to be chatting about route, but let's just get all the nitty-gritty out of the way from my side, and then Jock will talk about the fun stuff. Guys, super COVID conscious. Obviously, everybody's got the memo, the drill. In any batches, wherever you stand, masks on at all time, please, guys. When you start, as soon as you're over the line, 10 meters, take your mask off and run and breathe normally. When you finish your race, coming over the line, make sure you put your mask on. You can catch your breath again, but put your mask back on and proceed out of the venue. We unfortunately do not have any food or drink vendors here at the finish, and you would need to leave the venue as soon as you can, without us being impolite. Guys, so that's the batches. Okay, I'm gonna just run through the start times. For the 60K, the first batch checks in 22.5, 4.40, and they start at 4.50. Next batch checks in at 5 o'clock, starts 10 past 5, and then with the 42K, the same thing. All those times are out there. Make sure you got them at registration again. The 42K is also into two batches that will start. Then the most important one is the 25Ks with the shuttles. We are starting to first shuttles to leave at 7 o'clock. It has changed from previous communications. The last communication did say 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock, the elite, you need to get onto that first taxis, shuttles taking you up. You are starting your race at 7.30. Everyone else on the 25K, you are getting onto those shuttles, and then as you get there, there will be a gazebo with a pod. Claire, Jock's wife, will be there checking at you, checking in, and start. As you check in with your electronic device that you got at registration, you start. 10Ks back down at Witfontein. You are starting from 8.30. Check in at 8.30. There was a mistake on the email. It said 8.40. It's 8.30 check-in. The first batch will start at 8.40 already on the 10Ks. Okay, so those batches starts everything. Guys, compulsory gear. Most of you have done registration already, got your gear check. Please don't mess around with the gear. It's important. We're going into some big mountains. It is cold. It is a winter event. And as I always say, the problem is when you stop. When you stop and you don't have that base layer, you don't have that shell, or you don't have a space blanket, you will be in trouble. So please don't skimp on the compulsory gear. Make sure you take that with you on the mountain, please. Okay, I think that's the most important things from me. Jock, you want to just chat a bit about the route and the markings?
How's it, guys? The route, the markings are pretty simple. We've marked it with these orange arrows. These arrows here, and obviously the bunting. And it's pretty simple. You just follow these route markers. All the routes have got the same markers, and at the main intersections there will be people directing you. So when there's a split, or when you get to a main junction, there will be people on the road to direct you into the right direction.
Cool, guys. I think from Jock's side, he and the crew has been marking the whole week. Don't expect a mark to every K. There's no confirmation markers. If you're on the trail, Jock's been literally on every single section of this trail, cutting with the guys, making sure it's open and clean. So the most obvious trail is the trail you need to be on. Am I correct?
Yeah, there's no, at no point you can go wrong. If there's a marker, obviously it means that you must look out for the turns, and at the main junctions it's well marked, so you can't get lost. If you're on the route, you can't go off the path. There's not a lot of markers. I would say about every 500 meters at the main junctions there will always be a marker. There will be arrows showing you the right direction. So yeah, you can be relaxed about the route markings. You won't be going off course.
Awesome, guys. We're really looking forward to tomorrow. The weather is looking good. It seems like there will be a bit of a wind like we had today, picking up in the afternoon. But yeah, see you tomorrow out on the route, and really enjoy the run and enjoy the Otsinikwa Mountains. We are super stoked to have you and to host it.
Enjoy it, guys. We'll see you guys tomorrow morning early.